And it looks like we have our first finisher coming across from the 5K with a time, unofficial time of 17 minutes and 26 seconds. Congratulations, number 3421. Unofficial second place finisher coming across the finish line for the 5K at 3:31.4 with an unofficial time of 18:03. We got a Smashville coming across the finish line unofficially with a 2:38. If you look down the road, you'll see a few more of our finishers coming across. We're 3:33.4 finishing. Congratulations for your 5K with an unofficial time of 20:52. 31:38. It looks like you're about to be passed by a child. Congratulations. You just got passed by a kid. You got kids. Number 3135, congratulations that you are finishing your 5K with an unofficial time of 21:22. Congratulations, number 3355 with an unofficial time of 22 minutes left. 3, 4, 1, 8. I'm gonna put the time up. 22:55. As you're coming down Broadway, just think this is it. Maybe 100 more yards. That's all you got. Bring it on home. Bring it on home. Raise that flag loud and proud. Unofficial time, gentlemen. 22:48. Congratulations, 3, 3, 2. Congratulations, 1, 8, 4, 9, 100 times of 23, 03. Congrats, 30, 4, 13. 52, 34, 16. 100 times, 23, 19. 1170. You now have an unofficial time of 23:35. Congratulations. Gentlemen, as you stroll across the finish line, just know you're done. Congratulations. It's over. Hi down there, 5K runners. How's it going? You're almost done. Bring it on home. It's all literally downhill from here. Dude, you're about to get chicked. She's coming up on you. She's coming up on you. She's coming up on you. You just got chicked. At 24:25, unofficially, you just got chicked. Congratulations, 5K finishers! Three, four, one, four. You have just finished with an unofficial time of 24:50. Hey! Is yours. You own this street. Congratulations, Jake. You're finishing the Nashville 5A. Congratulations to you too, and it's an official time of 25:43. Oh, to be that young again, full of energy, pushing towards the finish. Congratulations, sir, with an unofficial time of 26:11. Wow, there goes Wisconsin coming up from the behind. Go Badgers. Unofficial time there, 26:45. Ladies, as you're coming across the finish line, you will have the unofficial time of 27:09. I just like the colors that I brought. Love the effort at the end. Love the effort at the end. Push, push. You got this. 5Kers, it's downhill. It's all downhill. Give it all you got. You're done after this. Imagine you got a football in your hand. You're on the 20. You gotta come to the end zone. You got this. On a missed time for this group, 27:43. Racer 3282, as you're coming across the line, you're on a missed time, 28:07. Racer 3014, your unofficial time, 28:21. Digging the outfit, digging the outfit. Gotta love the cowboy outfit, gotta love the t-shirt. Sheriff Woody coming across the finish line. Unofficial time, 28:35. No pressures, lady. He's trying to pass you, though. He's trying to pass you. No pressure.
Hey. Good job.
What's your number? Congratulations, finishers. Unofficial time for this group coming across, 29:17. Finishers, if you get across the finish line, give it one last push on a pitch of time, 30:07. There you go, ladies first, ladies first. 5K runners, how's it going down there? You're almost done. It's downhill from there, just keep coming. Push, push. Watch out for traffic! Just joking, come on! Unofficial time right here, 30:43, 30:47, 30:48, 30:50, 30:51. Unofficial time for you as you are coming across that finish line. This is our second person with a Woody t-shirt. We have a pack coming from the 5K. Congratulations, 3402, as you finish your 5K jaunt this morning at 3207 unofficially.
more cowbell. Need more cowbell.
Congratulations, ladies, you're here crossing the finish line. You are done with your 5K run this morning. Unofficial time for this group to come across somewhere between 3:240 and 3:253. Look up, wave, smile to the camera. Congratulations, number 327. Looks like a 9:23. Unofficial time of 35:40. 5K runners are here coming down Broadway. Make some noise! There we go. You're almost finished. Push! Push! Legit running with a side tackle. Congratulations there, number 3158. Man, we got a pack of four, then a pack of like seven. Pack of four, you're safe. They're not gonna pass you up. You're getting your belt. for this group right here. Unofficial time for this 5K is 37:27. Congratulations, number 3366, finishing this 5K this morning. Unofficial time, 38:08. Ladies, we're almost done. Five more. In your line, 33339. Coming across the finish line, congratulations, unofficial time, 38:31. Congratulations, ladies, as you're crossing that finish line. If there is an Ashley K. Garten in the audience, Ashley K. Garten, please come and see me, Ashley K. Garten. Okay, racers, you're almost finished. Give it a little bit more. A little more. Well, there you go. Unofficial time, 39:13. Ladies, it's your call to the finish line. Unofficial time, 39:20. He's gonna pass you, don't let him do it. Don't let him. There we go. He's drawn across the finish line. Unofficial time, 39:57. Day runners, you're almost done. You're almost done as you're coming down Broadway. Come on, a little bit more. A little bit more. 3113, you got this. Unofficial time, ladies, as you cross 40:23. 3113, unofficial time, 40:28. .32:36, you're almost done.
Yeah.
Woo. One last little bit, unofficial time, 40:44. You can officially say you're done with this 5K this morning. Unofficial time though, 41:27. Congratulations, finishers. Unofficial time, 41:44. We got a 5K coming down. We got two kids coming, like sandwiched on the outside of a parent or parental guardian of some sort. I think they can make it within the 42:20. 42:20. You have 10 seconds. Can you do it? 10 seconds. Can you do it? I think you got it. Unofficial time, 42:17.
Did he say something about Sam? Oh, you got some medals.
5K runners, as you're heading down Broadway, it's all downhill. Let it all out. Don't leave anything left on the street. Congratulations on finishing your 5K unofficial time, 43.04. This group is coming across right now, unofficial time, 33.10. Unofficial time, 43.34. Congratulations on finishing this 5K. Unofficial time for this group right here, 43.50. Almost done. One last push is all you gotta give. You got this. Seven coming across the finish line right here. Unofficial time, 45.28. Congratulations, ladies, as you're crossing this finish line for the 5K. Unofficial time, 45.55. Again, if there is an Ashley K. Dutton Ashley K. Garton. If you're out there, please come and see me. Ashley K. Garton. Almost done. 3129-3110. Congratulations on finishing this 5K unofficial time. 48.02. All right, 5K finisher down Broadway. Those of you that are walking, let's get a jog. I want to see if we can get down here before the 50-minute mark. Get down here before the 50-minute mark. I think you've got this. It's 48:30. You got a minute and a half to get down here. You got this. For those of you that are walking, give it a little bit of a jog. You got this. I'm just trying to help you get to the 50-minute. 50 minutes. We got some more cowgirls coming out wearing the Woody's t-shirt. See, what did I tell you? If you started jogging a little bit, you'd beat that 50-minute mark. You almost beat the 49-minute mark. Unofficial time as you're coming across this finish line. 49.07, 49.09. And for this group right here, we got a 49.14. Congratulations, 5K finishers. With a time of 49.53. All right, for the two ladies right here that are walking across 2nd Avenue, what I need to do, if you can give me one last little jog, 10 seconds, can you go for 10 seconds? No, they're saying, forget you, buddy. Forget you. Ladies, you can say that you now have finished the Nashville 5K and have an unofficial time of 50:43. Congratulations, finisher. Going to miss a time, 52:30. Coming across the line right now. On a good time, 53:07, 53:11. Ashley K. Garton in the crowd. Ashley K. Garton, please come and see me. Ashley K. Garton. Congratulations, 18:15, unofficial time of 1 hour, 26 minutes, 17 seconds. 17:36, congratulations to you, unofficial time, 1:26:28, Dustin Little. Coming across the finish line right now with an unofficial time of 1 hour, 26 minutes, and 42 seconds. Robert Emmert from Michigan finishing his half marathon at 1 hour, 26 minutes, 55 seconds. From Tennessee. Austin, congratulations for you for your half marathon. 5K finishers, congratulations there for you as you're coming across on 55:57.41. Robert from Illinois finishes his half marathon on official time, 1 hour, 27 minutes, 55 seconds. We got Daniel, Tim, and Amanda, Ohio, and Amanda from Tennessee, finishing their half marathon on official time, 1 hour, 28 minutes, and somewhere between 7 and 9 seconds. John Rankin, Nashville, Tennessee. Unofficial time of his half marathon. 1 hour, 28 minutes, and 36 seconds. Let's hear for Jacqueline from New Jersey, and she's coming down from her half marathon finish. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 28 minutes, 52 seconds. Gerardo from Illinois finishing his half marathon on official time, 1 hour, 29 minutes, 24 seconds. Andrew Heiser, Nashville, Tennessee. Finishing his half marathon. Official time, 1 hour, 29 minutes, 53 seconds. Scott from Ohio. Unofficial time, 1:30:05. Brent from Nashville. Unofficial, 1:30:11. Brenda from Texas, unofficial time, 1:30:20. Let's hear it for, we got Christy, Camille, Spencer, and Ann all finishing. Daniel from Nashville finishing the half marathon at 1 hour, 30 minutes, and 49 seconds. Kevin from Florida finishing his half marathon at 1 hour, 31 minutes, and 8 seconds. Zach from Hartsville, Tennessee, finishing his half, 1 hour, 31:14.
Woo! Yes!
15:25 is Chris Hines from Nashville. 18:53 is Nicole Moody from Georgia, finishing at unofficial time, 1 hour, 31 minutes, and 32 seconds. Sue Ann Perry from Brentwood, finishing unofficial 1:31:53. John Stewart from Columbus, Ohio, finishing unofficial time 1 hour, 32 minutes, and 15 seconds. finishers, while I was off mic, Lindsay, Jennifer, Fred, Amanda, and Christian. Finishing unofficially somewhere at the 1 hour 32 minute mark. Sir, coming in, 1 hour 32 minutes. Dylan, coming in at 1 hour 33 minutes. Racers that are standing and spectating now up by the marker, if you would do me a huge favor and step back in this direction, because I keep getting your name as you're trying to cross the line and it's not really cool. Brad from Illinois coming on now Broadway. Number 2233 with an unofficial time of 1 hour, 34 minutes, and 7 seconds. Congratulations, Brad. Carl from Nashville, Tennessee, finishing his half marathon. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 34 minutes, 22. finish line for this half marathon. Under 55, 1 hour, 37 minutes, 55 seconds. We have Mark and Kendra coming across, both from Pennsylvania. And Wayne Durbin, Brooklyn, Tennessee. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 41 minutes, 52 seconds. Carrie, coming in from North Carolina, finishing unofficial time, 1 hour, 42 minutes, and 13 seconds. We also have Kelly, Oliver, Samantha Miller, Austin McCallan, Jessica, Tiffany Meredith. Congratulations on your finish of this half marathon. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 42 minutes, and 36 seconds. Thank you. Tiffany Halley, if you'll step away from the sensor, that'd be great. Tiffany Halley, step away from the sensor. Efren Rodriguez coming on down. Enrique Lopez and Rich Allen all coming on this time right there. 1 hour, 43 minutes and 42 seconds. 1 hour, 43 minutes and 45 seconds. Paul, Lindsay, and Heather, congratulations that you're finishing your half marathon. Congratulations to Tiffany, Adam, Emily, Jessica, Eric, Donna, Mark, Derek, and Mary, all coming down for their half marathon finish. Congratulations on the best of time. 1 hour, 44 minutes, 20 something seconds. Richard Cowan coming on down. And Jason Reeves, Patrick Flynn, congratulations on your half marathon finish. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 44 minutes, 48 seconds. We have Patrick, Thomas, Christina, Hubert, and Sydney all coming on down. Sandy, Leslie, Chris, Joy, and Christian. Congratulations on your half marathon finish. Michael, Katie, Chris, Patrick, Eric, Joe. Congratulations to you all for your half marathon finish. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 45 minutes, and 20 something seconds. Congratulations all on your half marathon finish. Since then, we have Amy, Maggie, Josh, Abby, Shaylee, Eric, Jillian, and Jennifer. Congratulations to all of you. Michael, Hannah, as you're finishing this half marathon at an unofficial time of 1 hour, 46 minutes, and 20 some odd seconds. Hannah, Brian, Lindsay, Jack, and Kelly, congratulations as you're finishing your half marathon. Jason, Brian, John, and Anna as they're coming across the finish line. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 47 minutes, and 8 seconds. Whitney and Scott, it's down to you two. Congratulations, and you're finishing unofficial time, 1 hour, 47 minutes, 20 seconds. There's one of our pace runners. Congratulations there. 1 hour, 47 minutes, 33 seconds. Todd, Seth, Melissa, Thomas, Stanley, and Igamafuna, congratulations, unofficial time, 1 hour, 48 minutes, and 4 seconds. Stanley, Carmina, Joe, Steven, Cindy. Congratulations, and you're finishing at Nashville Half Marathon. An official time, 1 hour, 48 minutes, 20 seconds. We have Mary, Lynn, Garrett, Rachel, Alex, Alexia, and Catherine all coming on down. Congratulations on a special time, 1 hour, 48 minutes, 40 seconds. Kathleen Murphy, Nashville, Tennessee, congratulations. Finishing 1 hour, 48 minutes, 50 seconds. Unofficial time. Michael representing Kansas, finishing his half marathon, 1 hour, 49 minutes. We have Adam and Kelly, Preston, Chris, Gonzago. Congratulations on your finish. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 49 minutes, 20 something seconds. We got another crowd coming down, half marathoners. You got this, it's downhill. It's all downhill on Broadway, baby. Just cruise on in, you got this. We have Derek, David, Arthur, Harris, Bill, James, Sally, Daniel, Hannah, Carol, Joe, Rachel, Amy, Guy, Andrea, Jeff, Valerie, David, Tim, Daniel, and Amy, all coming down. Congratulations to that big group. 1 hour, 49 minutes, 50 something seconds, unofficial time. And it looks like we have James and Michael coming across the line right now. Congratulations, James and Michael. Jennifer from Nashville. And she crosses this half marathon for 1 hour, 50 minutes, 14 seconds. We have Will Gold and Rawls, both from Nashville, finishing the Nashville half marathon. Congratulations, gentlemen. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 50 minutes, 27 seconds. Steven, Angie, Jeff, Jennifer, and Ross all coming on down. Congratulations, and you're finishing at Nashville. We got Ross, Chad, Elda, James. We got Richard and Dorothy and Christopher all coming on down. Dorothy, watch out. He's trying to pass you. He's trying to pass you, Dorothy. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 51 minutes, 15 seconds. Kim, Jason, and Terry coming on. You're almost finished. There goes Bobby right there from Ohio. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 51 minutes, 29 seconds. We have Christian, Jamie, Matthew, and Jeremy coming in. Congratulations as you're finishing your half marathon. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 51 minutes, 47 seconds. Lee and Emily coming across. There goes Maggie. Doug and Elliot are coming across the line. Brittany, Jeff, and Layla finishing their half marathon. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 52 minutes, 15 seconds. Emily Johnson coming across from Franklin. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 52 minutes, 28 seconds. Joel coming across. And we also have Joel Ringler, Illy, Eric, Jonathan, Francis, and Chris coming. Chris representing Illinois. McKenzie Briggs represents Bowling Green. McKenzie, are you a fool?
Yes.
McKenzie finishing on the full marathon. We are starting to have full marathon finishers roll across steadily now. Congratulations to them. We have Emily, Levi, Jenny, Chad, James, Ryan, Tim, Shannon, Sam, Grant, Rebecca, all coming across the finish line. All of them finishing their half marathon unofficial time somewhere in the 1 hour, 53 minute range. Robert, Amy, and Sam coming on down Broadway. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 53 minutes, 40 seconds. Robert, Amy, Sam, Margaret, Claire, Christian, Will, Catherine, Samantha, Colin, Amy, Jane, Poe, Paige, Morgan, and Lindsay all coming in across the finish line somewhere on unofficial time. 1 hour, 54 minutes. Another big group coming across. Morgan, Lindsay, Deanna, William, Amelia, Gretchen, James, and Camille coming across that finish line. Leah and Andrew, too, are coming down. Kelly Graham representing ATL, unofficial time, 1 hour, 54 minutes, and 46 seconds. Lauren, Tara, Seth, and Shannon coming across the finish line right here, 1 hour, 54 minutes, 54 seconds. We've got another big group of half marathon finishers coming down Broadway. They're all coming in at a nice, steady pace. What they should do is just give one last push. It's downhill. It's downhill, and I think they can make it within the 1 minute, 1 hour, 57 minute mark. Give it one last push. We've got Tara, Seth, Shannon, Javon, Samuel, Amy, Andrea, Audria, Adam, Sarah, Jennifer, Marin, all coming across that finish line. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 55 minutes, 37 seconds. We have Ann coming across the finish line, representing Lexington, Ohio. 1 hour, 55 minutes, 52 seconds. We've got our Canadian representatives coming across, Holly Kim from Alberta. And it looks like unofficial time, 1 hour, 56 minutes, 7 seconds. We have Dustin, Raymond, Kimberly, David, Jessica, Cassandra, Dan, Katie, Jason, Lisa, Lauren, Kristen, Amy, Sarah, and James, all coming across the finish line right now. Unofficial time, 1 hour, 56 minutes, 30 seconds. Digging the tuxedo shirt, digging it. marathon unofficial time, separated from being in the 1 hour 59 minutes. If you are passing that traffic light right there, if you hustle, you can get it sub 2 hours. Sub 2 hours. Push! You got 30 seconds. 30 seconds! Push! Push!
Under two!
Yeah! You got this! Victoria Brenda! 17 seconds! Come on! 10 seconds! Congratulations to all that group that just finished sub 2 hours, unofficial time, sub 2 hours.
Nice job, guys.
sure you get your medal and your post-race nutrition. Thanks for coming out and running the Nashville Half Marathon. You all did so good and so strong. I saw you out on the course, and I'm seeing you at the finish line. Good job, guys. Good job, Will and Chad, Kevin, Ruben, Russell, Robert, Ross, Jake and Audrey. You are almost finished coming down this Broadway on a beautiful Saturday morning. Good job on your half marathon. You guys are doing excellent. Doing good, Gretchen. Keep coming, Gretchen. You're almost there. Nice finish. Pauline, you look good. Keep coming down this line. Right behind her is Kevin and Steve. Paula, Mandy, Deborah, Michelle, Michael, Taylor, Kevin, Will. Keep coming, you guys. Jessica and Sheila and Lacey aren't too far behind. Keep coming, you're almost to the finish line. Do we have any friendly competitors out there? Anybody trying to pass your friend? Who's gonna finish first? Good job, everybody. Keep coming, you're almost here. Mike and Patrick, Jessica, Lucas, Kevin, Brad, and Will. Good job, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the rolling hills of Nashville, Tennessee. Make sure you smile when you cross the finish line. You might have a camera on you. Smile, smile, everybody. Good job, Catherine. Way to pick it up. Good job, John and Will Atkinson. I think you keep track of the finish line, Will. Michael and Martin. If you are a runner who finished the run and you are spectating out in front of the arch, make sure you stay away from the sensor. I keep picking up your name. That's okay though, I can cheer you for cheering everyone out. Everyone's looking so good. Clara and Austin, Lily, Casey, Trish, Gail, Kevin and Joshua. Come on everybody, can you give just a tiny bit more? Good job, ladies. April and Amber, Rachel, Chelsea. You ladies are all looking so good crossing the finish line. Not too far behind is Alex, Bruce, Hastings, Steve, George, and Kevin. Good job, good job, good job. If you're out there spectating these runners coming across the finish line, make sure you cheer them on in. They just ran 13.1 miles. Let's give them a round of applause. Come on down, ladies and gentlemen. Anthony, Bill, Lauren, Lindsay, Rebecca, Kaylee, Chris, Anthony. Good job, everybody. You have just finished 13.1 miles of the Nashville Half Marathon on this beautiful Saturday morning. That is something to smile about. Make sure you're smiling when you're crossing the finish line. Good job, good job, good job. Everybody is looking so happy and strong. Woo! these ladies in pink. Keep coming across that finish line. Sophie, Marie, Sarah, Kara, Brittany, Kim, Jamie. You guys are doing so good. Good, tremendous finish. Congratulations. Greg, Chris, Anthony, Kim, Jeff, you guys are doing so good. Good job, good job. Come on, Tia, can you give just a tiny bit more? You're almost here. Terrence, looking good, Terrence. You're almost done, Terrence. Molly, come on down. You just finished your 13.1 miles. Congratulations, Molly. Congratulations to Victoria and to Aileen, Kathy. Shayna, Jared, you guys are so strong and so good. Congratulations. You are finished. Good job, good job. Come on, Adrian. Justin and Jason. Come on, Justin and Jason and Chris. Will. Good job, Justin. I guess your brother Jason's helping you cross that finish line. Nice finish. Come on, Jeffrey, you're almost there. Make sure you smile. You've got a camera on you. That's right, good job. Eric, looking good. Eric, nice finish. Kristen, good finish. We've got Cynthia and Chris and Tammy coming down the line. Michelle and Ellie and Lori. Can you all give just a tiny bit more? Nice job, ladies. Across the finish line, nice finish. Liz and Kimberly and Patricia, you all did so excellent. Congratulations. Jeremiah and Kimberly, good job. Good job, Jeremiah and Kimberly. You are just finished 13.1 miles. Congratulations. Emily and Nathan, Joan, Jessica, Katrina, Ted and Kelly, cheer these people on in. If you're standing out there on the street, you should be making some noise.
Yeah.
Let these people know what a great job they just did. Let them know that you are out there supporting their every effort, every step they took. Good job, everybody, coming across the finish line. Thanks for coming. Nashville Half Marathon. Good job, everybody. Signing off and handing it back over to Tim.
Thank you, Christina, for coming in. Racers, we've got another crew coming on down. Let's hear it for Catherine, Kevin, Anthony, Lisa, Esther, Tara, Rachel, Anthony, Douglas. Congratulations to all of you finishing the Nashville Half Marathon. Coming across the finish line, Emma, Anthony, Bonnie, Sally, David, and Anthony. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 14 minutes, 52 seconds. Congratulations there. Maureen, Sandy, Spencer, Tasha, and Lauren, congratulations as you're coming across this finish line. I think Anthony King likes to stand around the cincher. I think he loves standing around that cincher, don't you, Anthony King? Thank you to Francis, John, Jenny, Lee, Keith, Melissa, Carol, Susanna, Barbara, Candace, Daniel, Kevin, and Casey, all coming down Broadway, finishing the half marathon. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 15 minutes, 48 seconds. Congratulations there, Ray. Congratulations, Ray, finishing unofficial. 2 hours, 16 minutes, 8 seconds. We have John, Jenny, Ingrid, Jack, Neil, Lee, Marcel, Catherine, Scott, Suzanne, Amy, Jay, Lee, all coming down Broadway, finishing unofficially at the 2 hour, 16 minutes and 30 something second mark. Lauren, Caitlin, Rhonda, Lee, all coming down. You're almost finished, ladies. 2 hours, 16 minutes. Can you get it within the 16 minute? Can you get it in? Oh no. No, 2 hours, 17 minutes, 1 second. That's what you've just conquered in 2 hours, 17 minutes, and 25 seconds. Congratulations, ladies, as you cross this finish line for the Nashville Half Marathon. Congratulations to Jenny, Bill, Lee, Marion. A young spectator cheering her on. Congratulations, Tia, as you're about to finish this Nashville Half Marathon with 2 hours, 18 minutes, 18 seconds. We also have Robin, Jenny, Katie, Bruce, Lee, Denzel, Kelly, Victoria, Sydney, Jenny, Adrian, Dan, and Amy all coming across that finish line. Unofficial time for the Nashville Half Marathon, 2 hours, 18 minutes, 35 seconds.
Beautiful girls all around the world. I could be chasing, but my time.
Congratulations to Andrew, Emma, and Kevin as you cross that finish line. Kristen Roxanne coming from Indiana, finishing up her half marathon. We also have Natalie, Haley, all coming down.
About what they say, 'cause they got nothing on you.
Unofficial time, 2 hours, 19 minutes, 20 seconds. Congratulations, Jay, Scott, Jack, Casey, Joshua, Casey, Kevin. There's high fives coming as they are finishing up. Mike, finishing up. Tatiana, finishing up. 2 hours, 20 minutes, 3 seconds. Congratulations. Also coming across that finish line, we have Tim, Deanna, Gretchen, Jennifer, Ellie, Doug. John and Ellie coming from South Carolina. Congratulations. Unofficial time. 2 hours. 20 minutes. 29 seconds. Congratulations, Andrew, crossing that finish line. That finish time, 2 hours, 21 minutes, 8 seconds. Also coming out, we have Ben, Dan, Jared, Lauren, Margaret, Chris, Steve, Devin, Bryce, and Barbara all coming down and finishing the Nashville Half Marathon. What? Unofficial time for you, Elizabeth Murray. Elizabeth Murray, unofficial time, 2 hours, 21 minutes, 48 seconds. Congratulations, ladies and gents, as you cross the finish line. 2 hours, 22 minutes, 14 seconds. Sid from Illinois coming across the finish line, 2 hours, 22 minutes, 38 seconds. Lauren, and then 2 hours, 22 minutes, 40 seconds. We have Lauren, Tammy, Rhonda, Chris, Rajiv, Ashley, Stephanie, Maria, Chris, Brandon, Corey, Mary, Ted, all coming across this finish line right now. Somewhere in the 2 hour, 23 minutes, 10 seconds. Again, spectators, please make sure you make room for the runners. Don't bottleneck the track. Please don't bottleneck the track. Spectators, please back up a little bit. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Congratulations, Melissa Potter, represent Kentucky, 2 hours, 24 minutes, 10 seconds. Lauren, Molly, Ashley, Jose, Angie, and Daniel coming in. Under 55, 2 hours, 24 minutes, 40 something seconds. Nashville Half Marathon finishers, you're almost there. Give me that last little bit. Push just a little bit harder, just a little bit further. Give it all you got. 2 hours, 25 minutes, and 27 seconds. Unofficial time. Congratulations, ladies and gents, as you cross the finish line of the Nashville Half Marathon. We have Lauren, Zoe, Emily, Kristen, and Megan coming across the marker as they're coming down Broadway for the Nashville Half Marathon. 13.1 miles. You just finished 13.1 in 2 hours, 26 minutes, and 9 seconds. All right, half marathon finishes as you're coming down Broadway. It's 2 hours, 28 minutes. Those of you that are up at 4th Avenue and coming down, you've got less than 2 minutes to get the sub 2 hour and 30 minute mark. You can do it. Push! 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 Philip and Molly, you got this. Y'all were in sub 2 hours, 30 minutes. Congratulations. It's the other group that I'm worried about. You've got a minute, 10 seconds. A minute, 10 seconds to get sub 2:30. Can you do it? Again, those that are coming down Broadway, you've got 50 seconds to get sub 2 hours, 30 minutes. 45 seconds to get sub 2 hours, 30 minutes. Can you do it? Can you do it? I got a strong finish from 1808. Congratulations. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 29 minutes, 30 seconds. seconds. 20 seconds to the three runners right here. So I'm gonna call you out. Denise, Al, Alexis, and Sly. 16 seconds. 10 seconds to get sub 230. 10 seconds.
Got it.
5 seconds. 2, 1. Oh. Congratulations to the Sasha, Linda, Michelle, Daniel, Catherine, and Allison as you finish the Nashville Half Marathon. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 30 minutes, 20 seconds. Macy, Hollis, Meg, Susan, all coming across the finish line right now. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 30 minutes, 49 seconds. Amanda and Casey coming from Arizona. Congratulations on finishing 2 hours, 34 minutes, 59 seconds. We also have Brent, John, Robert, Carissa, Tabitha, Candace, all finishing. Congratulations. Stewart said he didn't want to finish after those ladies who passed them. Congratulations, Nashville Half Marathon finishers. You just completed the hilliest one. Hilliest 13.1 miles that Nashville has to offer. Coming in, finishing his half marathon at 2 hours, 39 seconds, 39 minutes, 28 seconds. Congratulations there, Red.
Kate, Janet, Mabel, Kelly, and Christine coming across that finish line. Ladies, give it a little bit. Give it a little bit more. Just a little bit. A little bit more. Congratulations, Elizabeth, Shannon, Heather, and Hannah for finishing the Nashville Half Marathon. Congratulations, finishers, coming across at 2 hours, 41 minutes, and 3 seconds of official time. Johanna, Brittany, Natalie, Kelly coming down Broadway, finishing their Nashville Half Marathon. Congratulations, ladies, unofficial time, 2 hours, 41 minutes, 20 seconds. Way to go, Lexi, representing Nashville, finishing 2 hours, 41 minutes, 30 seconds. Kim and Stephen coming across from Collierville, representing the West Side. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 41 minutes, 45 seconds. We have Maria, Mary, Melissa, Beatrice, Brian, Stacy, Chelsea, all coming across. We have Tim and Megan. Unofficial time looks like it's 2 hours, 42 minutes, 10 seconds. Marathon, 2 hours, 43 minutes. Congratulations there. We also have Angie, Krista, Celeste, Tatiana, Melody, Tracy, Brittany, Stephanie, and Abigail all coming across the finish line during that time frame. Stephanie Jimenez from Huntsville, Alabama. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 43 minutes, 31 seconds. Congratulations. Rachel Philbin, Cherry Hill, New Jersey, represent 2 hours, 43 minutes, 44 seconds. Congratulations there. Matthew Woods from the Mount of Juliet. Congratulations, 2 hours, 43 minutes, 55 seconds. I want to say this is on the law. I don't know the number, can't see it, so we're going to go ahead and say, out of the time, 2 hours, 44 minutes, 11 seconds. Seconds. It's all you have to make sure that you got sub 2 hours, 45 minutes. 20 seconds, can you do it? Matt Ross, you have 10 seconds. 10 seconds. There you go, Matt. Get on it, son. Get on it. 2 hours, 44, 57. So, 2:45. Congratulations there, Matt. Danielle, congratulations to you, and congratulations to Chase. Danielle coming from Indiana. Chase coming from Alabama. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 45 minutes, 39 seconds. Mr. Ponto coming from Fort Lauderdale. Unofficial time, 2:45, hit it high. We got some individuals representing California, Texas, and Kentucky, Sierra, Dean, and Amy. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 46 minutes, 12 Marathon runners, you're almost finished. Broadway is yours. The home stretch is in sight. You've seen the arch. You're running for the arch. Put a little bit into it. You got this. Unofficial time, come in. 2 hours, 46 minutes. Congratulations there to Lynn, Lori, Brenda, Jack, Kelly, Kathy, Crystal, Greg, and Christopher coming on in. Unofficial time, gentlemen, 2 hours, 47 minutes, 21 seconds. Margaret's showing off. She was jumping around, placating to her fans. Margaret, unofficial time, 2 hours, 47 minutes, 40 seconds. Angela, unofficial time, 2 hours, 47 minutes, 49 seconds. Another crew coming down, two of our young ones racing down. We have David, Ronnie, Jennifer, Larissa, James, Amanda, and Warren coming in. Congratulations, finishers. 2 hours, 48 minutes, 11 seconds. Michael Boyd representing Nashville, Tennessee. 2 hours, 48 minutes, 28 seconds. Congratulations. Robin Hendersonville coming in. 2 hours, 48, 34. Lauren, Brittany, Alexandria, you're going to come in at 2 hours, 48, 42. All right, you three, you've got less than 60 seconds. 60 seconds to get sub 250. Can you do it? 45 seconds. 45 seconds. You've got it. Scott's going to cruise in. Karen's going to cruise in. Mary's going to cruise in. I'm worried about Kelly and Wendy. Can
do it? Kelly, Wendy, can you do it? Kelly and Wendy, Florence, Alabama, coming in 2 hours, 49 minutes, 52 seconds. Jason, Nashville, coming in, 2 hours, 50 minutes, 33 seconds.
Congratulations, great job.
Congratulations to Deb, Kate, Ashley, Gretchen, and Jesse. Congratulations to Jesse, Mindy, Rebecca, Candace, Kara, all finishing the Nashville Half Marathon. Maurice representing Nashville coming in. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 51 minutes.
48 seconds.
Got another pack coming in. Kim, Stephanie, Sarah, Sandy, Katie, Brian, Karen, Abby, and Andrea all coming across to this finish line. Congratulations, unofficial time, 2 hours, 52 minutes, 36 seconds. Abby, Andrea, and Brandy coming on in. There's Beth coming across that marker. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 52 minutes, 56 seconds. Rhonda, Michael, Lisa, and Nancy coming down. Nolensville, 2 hours, 53 minutes, 25 seconds.
Congratulations, great job.
Mary coming across, representing Delaware. 2 hours, 53 minutes, 41 seconds. Michael, Nolensville, you're about to get kicked. You might want to watch out. Elizabeth, congratulations. Way to go, Mark, Amy, Brenda. Kevin coming across the finish line.
Great job.
Daniel Green, Rebecca Pickens. Congratulations all. 2 hours, 54 minutes, 36 seconds. Charlotte represents the Zara. 2 hours, 54, 50. Nicole Mathis, Kentucky. 2 hours, 54, 59. Sandra Skye, Bowling Green. 2 hours, 55, 10. And Kelsa from Nashville. 2 hours, 55 minutes, 20 seconds. Congratulations, ladies, and check out my concept for the shot. 2 hours, 55, 31. Shannon, Mary Jo. We got Ashley, Andrea, Angela, Candy come across. Congratulations. 2 hours, 55, 59. Half marathon runners coming down Broadway. You are 3 minutes and a half out of 3 hours. You got this. Push a little harder. Push a little further. Congratulations, finishers, as you're coming across that finish line. 2 hours, 56, 37, unofficial time. Sanja, Ronald, Catherine, Sandra, Christine, Wendy, Alexis, and Jeffrey all coming across that finish line right now. 2 hours, 57 minutes, 11 seconds. Racers, coming down Broadway. You have 2.5 minutes to get sub 3 hours. You can do it. 2.5 to get sub 3. If you just do a little jog, you're guaranteed it. If you're walking it, I can't say that you will. Unofficial time, 2 hours, 57 minutes, 59 seconds. Here comes Phyllis, Kathy, Michelle, Audrey, Kelly, all coming in. Phyllis represent Kentucky. Congratulations, 2 hours, 58 minutes, 30 seconds. Kelly and Audrey representing Social Circle, Georgia. Congratulations, unofficial time, 2:58:38. And Kathy and Michelle, unofficial time, 2 hours, 58:47. Don, you gonna do it, Don? 13.1 and 2:58:58. Congratulations. For my runners coming down Broadway, you got less than a minute to finish to get sub 3 hours. Less than a minute. Can you do it? 40 seconds. 40 seconds. We've got Rachel, Kenneth, Faye, Danielle, Susanna, Chloe, Maria. Get on it. Get on it! Maria coming in! 2 hours, 59.39, sub 3! Woo! Alan and Rico, you both have 10 seconds! Can you do it? 10, 9, 8, 7, come on! Three on the nose, unofficially three on the nose. Romella and Claire, 3 hours, 14 seconds. Jesse and Melanie Smith, Rebecca coming in. Congratulations there. 3 hours, 53 seconds. Rebecca and Melanie, 3 hours, 1 minute, unofficial time. We have Teresa, Emily, Megan coming on in. Congratulations there. Unofficial time, ladies. 3 hours, 2 minutes, 36 seconds. We have another Megan and a Courtney coming in. For this Megan, we have 3 hours, 2 minutes, 49 seconds. Courtney Sherrill's about to pass you. Courtney Sherrill's about to pass you! Unofficial time, 3 hours, 3 minutes, 2 seconds. Congratulations, ladies. Representing Nashville, 3 hours, 3 minutes, 25 seconds. Congratulations. That's a strong finish from Rika Albert from Chicago, Illinois. Riki Albert, congratulations. 3 hours, 3 minutes, 45 seconds, unofficial time. Giga! Giga! It's okay to smile, I promise. Giga! You've just finished 13.1 miles in 3 hours, 4 minutes and 9 seconds. Congratulations. Jody and Joe from Nashville. Jody and Joe from Nashville. 3 hours, 4 minutes, 24 Jennifer. 3 hours, 4 minutes, 43 seconds. Congratulations. You just completed the Nashville Half Marathon. Congratulations to Donna, Christina, Tamara, and Denise. Congratulations for finishing this Nashville Half Marathon in 3 hours, 5 minutes, and 30 seconds!
Oh, great job!
Christina, Tamara, Denise, Margaret, MK Funk, Bridget, Taylor, Rebecca, Victoria, and Kevin coming on in. 3 hours, 6 minutes, 14 seconds. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Hi Stephanie. Penny doing. Here comes Damon, representing Hermitage at 3 hours, 7 minutes, 20 seconds.
So baby, when
Gretchen. Congratulations that you're crossing that finish line. 3 hours, 9 minutes, 48 seconds. Sam, Jamie, Buddy, and Terry, coming on down. 3 hours, 10 minutes, 28 seconds, 31 seconds, 33 seconds, 3 hours, 10 minutes, 39 seconds for you, Terry, Buddy, Unofficially, congratulations, ladies. You're finishing this Nashville Half Marathon. Angela and Caitlin representing, we got a Wisconsin and a Tennessee. I would say sisters, but I don't know. 3 hours, 13 minutes, 22 seconds. From the Little Rock area, 3 hours, 13 minutes, 41 seconds. Stacy coming across in the up, 3 hours, 13 minutes. Santa, Brittany, and Brittany. Brittany, don't let Brittany beat you. Congratulations, ladies. 3 hours, 14 minutes, 6 seconds, unofficial time. All right, for my gang that's coming down Broadway, it's 3 hours, 14 minutes, and 20 seconds. If you can get here in 40 seconds, you've got a sub-3:15. You've got 30 seconds. Oh! 20 seconds. Don, Steve, Ed, Kelly. Tara, you got 8 seconds, 6, 5. Keep you going. 3 hours, 15 minutes, 5 seconds. Congratulations, Christina, Don, Jill, Jennifer, Rachel from Denver Concert Finish Line. And a Kenna Roberts, congratulations, unofficial time, 3 hours, 15:45. Nicole from Gallatin, 3 hours, 16 minutes, 25 seconds. Congratulations, Nicole French Gallatin. Jocelyn Stevens. Jocelyn representing Nashville coming in. 3 hours, 16 minutes, 59 seconds. Elizabeth Satori. Elizabeth Satori, Nashville, Tennessee coming in. 3 hours, 17 minutes, 19 seconds. Barbara Walker from Colorado. Coming in, 3 hours, 17 minutes, 49 seconds. Carmen Burns, Houston Springs. Finishing her Nashville Half Marathon with 3 hours, 18 minutes, 12 seconds. Holly Randall, Hendersonville, Tennessee. 3 hours, 18 minutes, 27 seconds. The finish line, Jenna, New Jersey, 3 hours, 19 minutes, 20 seconds. Barry and Jessica. We have Barry and Jessica coming in, 3 hours, 19 minutes, 34 seconds. Patricia and Michael coming on in. Patricia and Michael, 3 hours, 20 minutes, 10 seconds. Congratulations there. Peggy Austin coming in, 3 hours, 20, 18. And Joyce Crawford from Indiana, 3 hours, 20, 32. Regina Conklin, Mount Juliet, 3 hours, 20 minutes, 48.5 seconds. David Shelley. Congratulations, finishers. Nashville Half Marathon. 3 hours, 21 minutes, 30 seconds. Congratulations again to Amelia, David, and Shelley. Nashville Half Marathon. Ladies, you have just finished 13.1 miles in 3 hours, 22 minutes, and 59 seconds. Congratulations, Catherine. Congratulations to Trisha and Anicia from Alabama. 3 hours, 25 minutes, 45 seconds. From Tennessee, 3 hours, 26 minutes, however many seconds is up to you. 3 hours, 26, 39 unofficial. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, for your Nashville Half Marathon. Kendra and Brandy coming in. Kendra, Brandy, unofficial time, 3 hours, 27 minutes, 47 seconds. Tony! Tony, you're almost done! Tony, you're almost done! Tony, I believe this is your first half marathon. Congratulations on finishing in 3 hours, 28 minutes. 11 seconds. Congratulations there. You just finished 13.1 miles in 3 hours, 29 minutes, 24 seconds. Congratulations.
I'm
Kelly, you're gonna finish this in 3 hours, 31 minutes, and 2 seconds. Congratulations for finishing the Nashville Half Marathon. Carla, guess what? 13.1. You did it. It's done. 3 hours, 32 minutes, 34 seconds. Congratulations. Darcy, you're almost done. You should jog across. I think you can do it. Jog it across. 3 hours, 33 minutes, 43 seconds. Congratulations. Congratulations, ladies, across the finish line, Linda, Kathy. 3 hours, 34 minutes, 25 seconds. Sandra and Whitney, coming in. 3 hours, 34 minutes, 38 seconds. Shannon Hyde coming in from Laverne. 3 hours, 36 minutes, and 9 seconds. 3 hours, 36, nine. Teresa, you're almost here. Come on, Teresa, you're almost here. 3 hours, 37, 29, 13.1 miles. You made them your friend. Congratulations. Victoria Morris, Ashland City, and 3 hours, 38 minutes, and 53 seconds. Congratulations. Congratulations to Jeff! And the lovely ladies is there, Carl, from the finish line right here. 3 hours, 41 minutes, 19 seconds.
Thank you.
Deanna Miller, represent Pleasant View, Tennessee, coming in at 3 hours, 48 minutes, 59 seconds. Congratulations, Deanna, for finishing your Nashville Half Marathon.
Great job.
Thank you. Lisa, Rhonda, and David coming down. Broadway, finish off the Nashville Half Marathon. 3 hours, 53 minutes, 51 seconds. Congratulations, Rhonda. It's your birthday today. Way to spend your birthday doing this.
Nashville, Tennessee.
13.1. Congratulations. James and Mary Elizabeth. You're on official time for completing the Nashville Half Marathon. 3 hours, 54 minutes, 59 seconds.
Good job.
Thank you.
Oh, man.
We got a whole crew coming from Ohio. Oh, eight. 3 hours, 59 minutes, and 5 seconds. Your unofficial time. Congratulations, ladies, finishing the Nashville Half Marathon.
Yeah. vacation. Another shot, another shot. The tenderness to push your heart. The heart is cold, the gun is hot. I'm not sure if they gonna lie. I'm not sure if they gonna stop. The gun is cold, the gun is hot. The hearts are ripping them tonight.
Ron's on a jig and make it.
Congratulations on finishing your Nashville Half.